I'm Cam Benton with Pathfinders 4x4 in Sawatch County, Colorado, and today we're actually working on the Tacomas. And there's a little trick that a lot of people may not know. My son-in-law ended up not knowing this, so I thought I'd put a quick video together. So the oil change is simple, and we've dropped the oil out of it and whatnot. Now it's time to get the filter out. Well, underneath there's skid plates and A-arms and the frame and the CV axle and the differential, and getting to that oil filter on the driver's side of the block is all but impossible from underneath, and people wrestle with that all the time. And a little hack that I learned years ago was, if you take this splash guard on the driver's side, there's four plastic rivets, take the splash guard out of the way, and right in that window, right through the frame, is the oil filter. And you can put a wrench on it or just grab it with your hand, unscrew it, and let it get the pan under there so it'll catch what's in, and then just thread it out through the frame and put the new one in the reverse of that. And it's a real simple way to deal with that oil filter that otherwise can be a bear on these 3.4 liter Tacoma engines.